And interestingly, though it's a bit far-fetched, it has opened a massive opportunity for space travel, meaning anyone who wants to go to here, tickets are almost, I think, $100,000 or $1 million or so. You can actually now buy, you know, a seat and go to space if you want to go and have some extended luxury on the moon or whichever place that you want to go and have fun on Mars. So that is really going to be interesting for companies that are exploring the interest of space. And we've seen this happening between SpaceX launched, of course, the Falcon 9 rocket. It launched, it docked to the ISS after 24 hours. We also have, you know, Boeing with their Starliner project. We have Richard Branson with his Virgin Galactic, you know, planes and everything. So we are seeing more, though it's being done by high net worth individuals, but it's building an infrastructure for other people who want to space.